Today we're at the FCA Cars and Coffee right here at the headquarters. They have some bunch of cars, a bunch of Mopars and old Mopars, new Mopars, demons, everything. What was the other car, the turbine? What year was
it? Turbine car, I think 63.
Yeah, a 63 turbine car too would be in this footage. Plus with that car, I'm going to make a separate video with that car because we took a lot of footage of it. So yeah, I hope you guys like the footage. Later. see the lowrider one? Be a good picture. Stand back behind it. Oh, I like the interior.
Have a great day.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, it looks awesome.
It's got the colored thing.
Little clip. I gotta tie my shoe.
Hi, man. There's a tie right there.
Thank you.
Here's your 426, guys. Sweet. How many times you see that drive? There's your, do you like these? These are cool. They are cool. I can't believe that one at the junkyard was so rotted out. That one at the junkyard was so rotted out. You're not repairing that one. That one was bad. That was so rotted out. Coffee should be ready now. Got a demon and it's filthy. Come on. Gotta wash it once in a while. It's filthy, dude. I'd be ashamed of myself driving this dirty. Granted, you're gonna drive it, but you gotta wash it. That's my opinion. Comment below. It's not hard to really go. You don't see those gremlins at all. I haven't seen a gremlin in years. Since high school, I haven't seen one. That's beautiful.
Yeah, it's awesome.
You never see it. You put them on yours again?
I need to. I don't put them on my... I have my school one, but I have my car one.
You could.
I'm like something. I made it, but I'm over.
Take two of these for me. Take that engine.
I just look at the front.
get it. We got a Jeep. This thing got to be a blast to drive with a 392, guys. It's got a fuel system. No, you're right. Crossfire. You don't see many of these. put my car on the shoulder. There's no dent, guys. Yeah, first time here, you know. We do auto detailing videos, we do car show videos in the Detroit area, stuff like this. We do a little bit of auto repair also. And yeah, and you guys comment below and tell us what vehicle you like or your favorite vehicle. And if you enjoyed this video, share it to all your friends and stuff like that. And I appreciate my new subscribers and my old subscribers that's been sticking with us, you know, our friends here on YouTube. And that's what we consider you guys. So thanks for taking this time out of your precious day to watch this video. You guys have a great one. Later. Tesla.
Carnivores.
Now I got Popo somewhere. They're sitting somewhere in state police. You see, don't sit in this area. You're picking them up.